This is the holy city of Varanasi and flowing through it the sacred river Ganga. But its pristine waters have long turned into toxic sludge. This is what moved Welham Boys School, Dehradun, to work on cleaning the Ganga and its ghats under the Behtar India campaign. An interesting part of this initiative has been learning the role of turtles in Ganga's cleanup.
When they are in river, when people throw dead cattle, dead human bodies or partly burned bodies, these turtles, they go and eat their dead bodies. In the process, they clean the river.
This turtle rehabilitation center is home to many species of turtles. They are bred, raised and released in the Ganga, where they play a very crucial role in eating the organic waste, including burnt and half-burnt corpses.
आप जानते हैं कि कछुए कई सारे तरह के होते हैं.
Today I have learned how helpful they are to the environment. They eat the dead remains and matter of human bodies, and they eat the flowers and other plants which we do not need in the rivers.
Not only are these students learning about cleaning the Ganga, but they are also sharing their learning with local students for a larger impact.
इसी में आप लोग नहाते हैं और इसी को गंदा करते हैं. आखिर में आप लोग के काम आता है ना ये.
अच्छा ये बताओ, जैसे नदी साफ होगी तो उससे तुम लोग को, जैसे गांव में रहते हो तुम लोग, क्या फायदा होगा तुम लोग?
जैसे कि हम लोग की बीमारी नहीं होगी, गंदगी नहीं फैलेगी, हम लोग स्वच्छ रहेंगे.
We believe and the government believes that the aquatic life, the animals which live in Ganga, they are the indicators of the Ganga's cleanliness as well as its sustainability.
We are part of Behtar India campaign. Are you?
While students across the country are doing their best to lead in the better hygiene and better environment stage of the Behtar India contest, we hope that these small steps forward will soon lead to a big change.
When you talk about cleaning the Ganga River, when you talk about cleaning your environment, when you put up posters like these, it all contributes to a learning experience about how you can better our environment, and that is the objective of our Behtar India campaign. In Sarnath, with camera person Rajesh Gupta, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.